food. We need food for healthy living. Food gives us energy to work and play. Clean food. We should cook and eat food in a neat and clean place. The food which we eat should be free from dust, dirt, and germs. So, fruits, vegetables, grains, etc. must be cleaned before we eat or cook them. This must be done before shredding or chopping them. Good for you!
Ravi, look, your hands are dirty. Wash your hands before you eat me.
Ravi washes his hands before eating his food.
Come, Ravi, eat me now. I am not very spicy. I am not very oily. I am nice and fresh. Do not hurry. Chew me well.
Ravi finishes his meal and gets up from the chair.
Please, Ravi, eat me. Eat me.
No, thank you. I am full and I should not overeat.
Wash your hands after eating your food.
Ravi goes back to the wash basin and washes his hands after eating his meal. Germs are everywhere. Germs can make you sick. We should wash our hands before and after every meal. We should wash our hands even before cooking the food. The vessels in which the food is cooked and served should be clean and free from dirt. The cups, plates, and glasses should be clean. The place where we eat our food must also be clean. Clean food leads to good health. Storing food. We store food so that we can eat it later. We should store food such that it is safe and free from germs. Germs cannot grow at low temperatures. So, we store food in the refrigerator. The refrigerator helps to keep the food and drinks cool. Always keep the food covered. We can also preserve food items by drying them in the sun. Sometimes we add salt before preserving them. Fruits like mangoes and citrus fruits can be made into jams, jellies, and syrups. Then we can eat them in winter or in summer.